Hi, I'm Dr. Jenny Sanders, and today I'm going to be talking about tech scan, F-scan in-shoe pressure system. F-scan insoles, which are here, have close to 1,000 pressure points so that I can measure with incredible precision and accuracy real-time pressure, which helps me to assess alignment. F-scan pressure insole system can really help us fine-tune our treatment plan. What F-scan shows us are essentially three parameters. The first is pressure. This is a before, this is an after. So you can see pressure is identified here with the greatest pressure in red. And what we're trying to accomplish with pressure is symmetry. Normal pressure should be evenly dispersed across the forefoot. In the before, the pressure is primarily dispersed under the second toe, and the after, you can see a much better pressure distribution across the entire forefoot. The second area of pressure is, you can see there's pressure under the left heel of the before, not so much after. In the after study, we can see much better symmetry between the right and the left. The great thing about the F-scan is we have real-time measuring of any variables we choose. The other measurement that the F-scan can teach us is timing. Just like wheels on a car, the timing of the left foot and the right foot should travel up through the foot symmetrically. So in this case, if we compare the timing of the before on the left to the after on the right, you can see the timing of the before, the right foot is going much faster than the left foot. This results in breakdown, pain, and trauma. The third measure that the F-scan shows us is trajectory, or the way that the center of force travels through the foot. And here you can see symmetrical, here you can see not quite symmetrical. The final thing that F-scan teaches us, which is invaluable, it has quite a few different graph systems that can show us right versus left, left versus right, and then we know what a normal value is so we can correct accordingly. F-scan studies are very comprehensive. Generally, they take a minimum of 2 hours, and they require a lot of fine-tuning to try and determine what the best result can be. If you've got a problem, though, that you haven't been able to solve with an orthotic, or if you're trying to really, really improve sports performance, the F-scan is really the only objective tool that's available to help us do this. If you've tried everything and nothing seems to work, or if you're trying to improve performance, then F-scan may just be the perfect choice for you. Give us a call.